How's it feel not to be killed in a the world.